get over that cough.
Now I found a model church and worshiped there today. It made me think of good old times before my hair was gray. The meeting house was finer built than they were years ago. But when I went inside, I found it was not built for show. The sexton did not set me down. He way back by the door. He knew that I was old and deep, and he saw that I was poor. He must have been a Christian man. He led me boldly through the crowded aisle of that grand old church to find a pleasant view. I wish you'd heard the singing wife. It had the old time ring. The preacher said with trumpet voice, let all the people sing. Oh, coronation was the tune, the music upward rolled, until I thought the angel choir struck on her harps of gold. My deepness seemed to melt away. My spirit caught the farm. I joined my feeble, trembling voice with that melodious choir. And sang as in my youthful days, let angels prospect fall, bring forth the royal diadem, and crown him Lord of all. I tell you, wife, it did me good to sing that hymn once more. I felt just like some wrecked marine who gets a glimpse of shore. I also want to lay aside this weather-beaten form and anchor that blessed port forever from the storm. Ere wife, the toil will soon be o'er, the victory will soon be won. That shining land is just ahead. Our race is nearly run. We're nearing Canaan's happy shore, our home so bright and fair. Thank God we'll never sorrow there. There'll be no sorrow there.